I want to learn how to do the most complicated one.
That one, very similar to this, but there's one difference. And you'll learn that. Just to make sure. Can this guy move over here?
No.
Yeah, he can. Yeah, because he can move as many squares as he wants, side to side or up and down, until he hits something.
Hold your whole hand up.
So he can move there if he wants. He can move back. He can move over here. Can he move here?
Yes.
Exactly.
Yeah,
and he would.